Watch out!
Clear the way, Harry!
Move! Now!
By the gods, what are you up to?
Sigiriet.
Ha'amun, seti erdemi eni.
Ya.
Bedenuk ani khayet.
Whoa.
Give me your aid. I order you. Please. My husband is in danger. I need your help. Mejai, help me. I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you.
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
Out of the way!
Where are you?
Here!
No one can help me.
Have you seen my Book of the Dead in your travels, Magi? I went all the way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Bandits. They came from the dunes nearby. When the leader saw how I cared for the book, he wrenched it from me. I thought my heart would stop.
I can help. I do not fear them.
I have been praying for someone like you. That book will unite me with my wife's spirit.
There you are, Father. We are going home.
But this Magi is helping me.
Oh, yes? You are going to find his book? If by some miracle you do, thank you.
Did you hear where the bandits went to go?
Oh, the leader told the others to meet him.
Zanev.
We live nearby.
I am not going home until I...
Father, the book is gone.
Thank you.
Idiot!
was...
And here is Claudius.
I... You? Cordially can talk? Always something new from happening. Why are you so angry?
Crocodiles are dead. Now to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out here.
Thank you.
scene of death. I should investigate.
Thank you. Did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, Mother will be so pleased.
I will return it later.
Alexandria for the festival, and some kind of press. Someone offered me to drink all night for free. Impossible to resist. What were we talking about?
How you got here.
Oh, right. Then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it. Did you say something about life?
Yes, yours.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, my Dionysus. I remember. I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please, help me!
Forget it. He's just an idiot to me. They have taken enough. My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You were supposed to help me, not him!
Praise and thanks. You saved my life and my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.